Earl on the beat, Earl on the beat, Earl on the beat, Earl on the beat, Earl on the beat.
Round one. Fight.
Jeez, you gone. I can't believe school's nearly over.
Yeah, I know, right? 13 years gone so quickly already.
Yeah. I wonder what everyone else thought of school.
Boys, what's one word to describe year 12?
What's one word to describe year 12?
Year 12.
Year 12. Year 12.
I'm here with Celia. What's one word to describe year 12?
Epic.
Interesting.
Odd. Interesting.
Annoying.
Nice.
Yes.
No.
Swack.
Crazy.
Snazzy. Stressful.
Humble.
Cool.
Excellent.
Full on.
Amazing.
Weird.
Stressful.
Fast.
Crazy.
Corona.
Alright, so what's one word to describe year 12?
Pleasurable. Amazing.
Pathetic. Fun.
Alright. Good times.
Decent. Stressful.
Superb. Interesting.
Hectic. Beans.
Challenging.
Lovely.
Smashing. There we go.
What's one word to describe year 12?
It was amazing.
Amazing.
Yes. Okay.
What's one word to describe year 12?
Better.
Something.
Enjoyable.
Overexciting.
Fancy.
Fun.
Good.
Fun.
Mad.
Fun.
Fast.
Memorable.
So lads, what's one word to describe year 12?
Boring.
An adventure.
Great.
Stressful.
Chaotic.
Not as eventful as I thought. I can't think.
I don't know.
Annoying.
Unexpected.
Confusing.
Fun in a way.
All right.
Fun.
Great. I'm here with Alex. How'd you get to the HSC?
Hard study.
How many hours on average did you study every day?
36.
What are you going to miss most about Pennant?
Probably nothing. Not much, really.
Lack of social distancing.
My friends.
Friends.
The community.
Teachers.
My friends.
Teachers.
Nothing.
Free periods.
Friends.
Friends.
The humble people.
Seeing the grade.
Legal studies.
Our year group.
My friends.
Probably the teachers.
Friends.
Nothing at all.
Teachers.
The people.
My friends.
The people.
So what are we going to miss about Penno?
The room. Probably like the teachers, some of the teachers.
Miss Dennis.
The supportive teachers.
Routine.
Being with everyone every day, I guess.
Jacob.
John.
Josh.
Axie.
having
a schedule to live by and not worrying.
The good handball games at lunch.
Probably seeing the boys, yeah.
Seeing more, yeah.
Bullying
Tom.
Yeah, I wonder what the teachers thought.
I just want to say a huge congratulations to all of you 12 for making it through. I wish you all the best for anything you choose to do next year. I'm sure the majority of you will be amazing and the rest of you will get there at some point. Thanks and good luck.
I just want to wish year 12, my class, all the best for the future. I hope that what you do in the future is something that you enjoy and all the best.
Hello year 12, goodbye, good luck, and we will miss you ish. Bye.
Good luck to all the year 12s, especially my engineering class, just Alex. Goodbye, peace out.
Year 12, thank you for 6 great years. I've really enjoyed getting to see you grow up and become somewhat mature young adults. I wish you all the best for your future and best of luck for your exams and beyond. Cheers.
Goodbye year 12, all the best for the future. Especially my year 12 physics class, we'll miss the seriousness and the focus we had in class at all times.
It's been an awesome year. It's been a hard one for you guys and you've persevered and that's really awesome. And I'm so proud of all of you. And good luck and all the best in the future. Hopefully it's all uphill from here.
Well, year 12, you've come to the end of the road. Exams are coming up soon. I've just got to say, I wish you all the best for your future. I have a few words of advice. Make sure you look after your health, make sure you nurture relationships, and I can't remember the third thing. But anyway, all the best for the future. See ya.
Hello, year 12. Think of yourself as an artist, your life as a piece of artwork, and go out there and make the best possible artwork you can make. Goodbye.
It has been an absolute privilege to be your year advisor. You are all brilliant, exceptional, and talented young adults, and now the world is at your fingertips. Goodbye, and we'll miss you.
Hey Year 12, I am so blessed to have been your deputy over this last little time. I know it hasn't been a long time, but I feel so very, very fortunate to have had this time with you guys. 2020 has been a year that has just kept on giving, and I know for all of us, it's actually been a really rough ride at times. The thing that's impressed me about you guys as a year group is the way that you have shown such amazing resilience to manage all that's happened to you, and the way you've been able to look after each other. I think that caring and that thoughtfulness that you've shown are things that you are really going to be able to take forward with you out into the world beyond. You've only got a few weeks now through until the HSC, but I want you to think about the fact that this is not the end of things, this is the start of the rest of your life. So I wish you all the best, and I want you just to take a step back, look around, and enjoy.
Well, Year 12, the time has come really to say goodbye. You've been an outstanding year, bloody bright and very, very cooperative, which I always like to see. It has been an unprecedented year, so just remember, when everything goes wrong, chin chin, a cup of tea.
So, to the class of 2020, I was going to start with a rather bad Friday Funny style 2020 vision for you, but unfortunately, I've never really been that funny. Francis of Assisi said, start by doing what is necessary. And for me, the class of 2020, way back in 2017, when NAPLAN was attached to your high school certificate, you all started by doing what was necessary. And then since then, you have all banded together to be able to do what is possible. And following on from Francis Assisi's words, what I am looking forward to for everyone in the class of 2020, that as you walk out the school gates, you are now well and truly prepared to do what some may describe as the impossible. You have dealt with COVID perfectly. You have been strong, you have been resilient, and I am looking forward to hearing magnificent things from the class of 2020. Goodbye and good luck.
Yourself, my man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left and waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really f***ed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Tremble for yourself, my man, you know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really did up this time, your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really f***ed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
And Year 12, it appears I neglected my final duty. Hooroo.